Good morning. Welcome to day two. We're about to leave St. Louis and head to Cincinnati, Ohio. We're in some big towns on this trip. Big towns. Saying goodbye.
They're already on
to the hotel in Cincinnati.
Yeah.
Or in St. Louis. Excuse me. Saying goodbye to the hotel in St. Louis. Getting on the buses for day two. Bus number one. You're here. We're on this bus. See you on the bus. And hotel bedroom. It's okay. I mean, it's good. I mean, it's really good. But actually, the
you're
Drew,
not gonna
believe
this guy,
the I'm Drew.
Gonna... I know you're recording.
Let's see what this looks like in here. They're both really nice hotels, but I'd say the Drury Inn. Drury. I don't know how to say that. In St. Louis is better than this one, which is surprising because Hilton is really good. What do you think, Tyler? You agree with that?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, as far as the rooms go, they're both really good, but I'm going with the St. Louis Hotel. We will be going on a dinner cruise here shortly. We will see you then. The river cruise. About ready to get on.
Yes.
You have dinner for like an hour and then they take off and then you ride on the river for a couple hours. Behind here is the Cincinnati Reds. We'll get a better picture.
Sorry, I can't remember your name again.
Tyler.
Tyler, yeah. Would you take one of
them? Tyler's taking pictures. Did she say there's four decks on this?
Four, yeah.
Yeah, four decks. Look at that, it measures how high the water can go.
How high?
I would hope I'd never go up to that 1.5.
Yeah, what the heck?
That would be like massive flooding.
It looks like it's only 9 up to 2.
Like 6 in that, or maybe 6?
5.
Yeah. Well, let's go on, shall we? Now we gotta wait for a little bit. Some model boats there. Big one. We're going on the Belle of Cincinnati. That's the one we're getting on right there. Walk off the plane, Tyler. Stadium of the Cincinnati Reds. Just a little bit down there is the Cincinnati Bengals stadium. used to being awesome.
Oh, not yet. I'm telling him how far I can.
This guy's taking the whole group's picture. I don't know how he's going to do that. It's got to be cold down there. Because it's breezy and a little chilly up here. It's like 75 degrees only. Bye! There's the Cincinnati Bengals right there. Here's the Cincinnati Reds, Tyler's cold. They're not even home tonight, otherwise they said they'd be shooting off fireworks. Maybe that's only if they won, I can't remember. Maybe that's only if they're winning, or
if
somebody,
if
they hit a home run, yeah. That's probably part of the dance floor, the mirrors on top. Did they have two different services in there? Just got done eating and we're waiting to depart. We're sitting right next to the window. But no movement yet. We can hear the kind of engines going, whatever it is. Yeah, they're playing on his phone. Truck behind you. Waiting to take off. Come on, let's go. Let's go. It's a lot better than sitting in there. We think that's maybe an aquarium over there. What are they? Maybe geese? Maybe ducks. Let's see if we can zoom in and find out. Looks like geese, I think.
Here comes my favorite restaurant.
What is it?
Yeah, we'll see.
I can't read it.
We get up there.
Where is it? Tyler! It's actually mine too. Just kidding. Have you ever been to Hooters?
No.
They got good chicken wings. Under the bridge, Tyler. Going under the bridge. Let's go see the back of the boat.
Okay.
Oh, it feels weird walking against it. Look. Did that kind of almost make you sick?
That's so
perfect. It feels weird walking and going in the opposite direction of the boat. Let's see the back of the boat. Oh, it's not going. Did they not actually use that maybe then? I thought they used it. They don't. Well, that's kind of a bummer. I feel ripped off, don't you?
I feel like you got ripped off.
Yeah, we got ripped off. It's not moving. It's just for looks. It's just for looks. We got ripped off. I want our money back. Prime real estate right there, Kevin. Some prime real estate. Like good real estate. Right next to the river. Unless it floods. Then it's not so good. And Tyler, what have you been doing? Playing Pokemon?
No, I'm on Instagram.
Oh, right. Tyler said he kind of gets sick looking out on the water. So that's why he's looking at his phone. Cincinnati Red Stockings, established in 1869.
Good night.